So Mallika, over the weekend you met up with Barack Obama. Tell me what that was like.
Yes, I did. Where did you hear that from?
Oh, Bertie told me.
Yes, I did, and I must say that I really feel honored and blessed to be the first Bollywood actor to have gotten an opportunity to meet the President of the United States of America. And he was very warm and he was electrifying. Meeting Barack Obama was really, really very important to me, and it's very special to me because where I come from a very small town in north of India where women do not usually get opportunities, lots of opportunities. It would be equivalent to, I would say, a small town here in Mississippi or North Dakota. And for me to even make it in Bollywood and from Bollywood to have come here and meet the president himself one-on-one is very special, and it's going to be inspiring to a lot of young girls who are from my hometown and from other small towns in India to do something with their lives. It's a subject which is very close to my heart and very, very important to me.